Good morning, everyone.
It is 5:33 in the morning. Molly and I are literally starving.
It is almost 6:30, which is when the cafe down the street opens, so we're gonna go to the cafe. Molly and I have both been up for a while. I've personally have been up since like 1:40. Okay, you need to stop doing that.
Funny.
Look at us. We got breakfast, Molian. We went to a little coffee shop down the street and I got a coffee and we both got croissants and they were yummy. We felt a little bit judged. I think we were stupid Americans because they were saying things and I didn't know it meant good morning. And like, how do you respond to that? Because I thought good morning was guten morgen. Because that's what it is on Google Translate. And they were saying something else and I was like,
He just like looked at us like he was disappointed.
And then he said, English, and we said, yeah. Hi everyone, we are heading to a bus stop, so we are going to get on a bus and go to Lucerne. I'm gonna go hike the Alps. On our way to Mount, what is it? Rigi. Can I bite your tongue like my bad habit? Would you mind if I tried to make a pass at it? No, you're not too good. We made it to Mount Rigi.
Come back to me, my dear. It's okay, things happen for reasons that
everyone is clearly really happy. So we are up on like the first half of our little mountain thing. You can see the gorgeous Alps behind me. Personally, I did feel like I was gonna pass out, so I'm chowing on a baguette.
Hello again. I'm here with a latte macchiato.
While admiring the views of the Alps. Tongue-tied it. I turn it on, I make it rowdy, then carry on, but I'm not hiding. You grabbing me hard, cause you know what you found is biscuits, is gravy bag. We made it to the top. These are the views. We hiked the Swiss Alps.
If you hear those cowbells in the distance, I'll be quiet so you can hear them. Hold on.
If you hear those cowbells in the distance, just know those are authentic Swiss cowbells. So.
We watched a woman take a tumble.
Oh, yes. I got a brief video of it.
Anyway, for some more context, this woman in a jean dress was walking, and then I watched her, Molly and I both watched her, literally eat it down.
It was like when you're watching the mountain. Get hurt, and like, they don't say anything for a second, and then all of a sudden they just start sobbing.
Literally, she cried. She was sitting there after she fell, and she was like this. And then you started to hear wailing. She was like, and there were tears. And then this other person came and helped her up, and then they were walking with her and she was limping down.
But then she stopped limping.
Yeah, and then she stopped limping. And then she decided to sit at someone's table that they were eating lunch at. And the person at the table was like scooting away from her. It was just really embarrassing all around. And it was so funny. And I wanted to get a video so bad, but she was looking straight at me, so I couldn't.
I only got, because I was like audibly laughing.
We're now on the boat heading to Lucerne. Woo! Hello everyone, we made it to Lucerne! Yeah! So right now, we're here in Lucerne. I think this is the train station behind us, and we're walking to go get some ice cream. We got some gelato. What flavor?
Chocolate.
I got chocolate pistachio.
Yeah.
All right, we are finishing out our day in Lucerne with the ducks on the waterfront here. I would say that I enjoyed Lucerne. It does give me similar energy to like Venice, just very like touristy, definitely a one day thing. I would say I liked the sights I saw, and I feel satisfied with my time here. I would, however, say Lucerne is a one and done destination. Okay, the update is now we're stranded. The bus like broke down or something, so now we're still here for like another 45 minutes, so that's really fun. Hi everyone. So we're at a nice place right now, so I'm gonna like... I'm an Aperol spritz right now. It's delicious, really refreshing after I skiled the Alps today.
You got sunburned.
I did. Look, I'll show you my sunburn.
That's so embarrassing.
But yeah. So yeah, we're at dinner right now. I'm really excited because this place looked really yummy. I'm gonna chug this Aperol spritz.
You just had a flight of tartare.
I just ate some really bomb ravioli and drinking a glass of rosé. It was a yummy dinner. Yummy Aperol spritz, yummy rosé, yummy ravioli. Strange beef tartare. Hey everyone. It's actually the next morning and I'm editing the vlog and I forgot to close it out. Yesterday was a good day. Lucerne.
No, it wasn't.
Rigi. And yeah. All right, bye everyone.